classified Miss Seven, or you can call me Miss Seven, and I'm going to show you how to change your voice on Skype. So, you basically want to download Clownfish. Go up here. Download Clownfish. Make sure you download it. Once you have done that, then click on exit. So you want to go right down here where it says show hidden icons and go on Clownfish. It sometimes takes a long time to load up. Or you can click on the right here. If once you download it. So you want to go right here to voice changers. And you can go right here to voices. And I put mine female. And that's how you use Spike. Hope you guys like this video. Please enjoy. Say bye, Sunset Shimmer. Okay, she's fake. Bye.